What do you do with a pet? You hug him, but don't slug him. You squeeze him, but don't tease him. You love him, but don't shove him. You give him water to drink, sometimes a bath in the sink. You give him food to eat, and sometimes a treat. You walk with him, and you talk with him. Run with him, have fun with him. But what do you always do with a pet? You pet him.